call me.
Well, did it ever occur to you that maybe she's not here to see you?
Hardly. But, you know, even if she wasn't here to see me, I know she adores me and she always tells me that I am her favorite relative, so there.
Yeah, it's because you gave her your credit card.
No, it's not. It's not. It's because we have rapport, okay? She's funny, I'm funny, we're smart, and we both are kind-hearted.
Kind-hearted, okay.
What? Yes, kind-hearted, and you can wipe that smug look off your face, all right? Give me a little respect. Still don't understand why she hasn't called me. I mean, that doesn't make any sense at all. I mean, I love Marlena, but there's no way in hell that she came here to visit Marlena, so...
Wait a minute.
What? But do you really think she did come here to visit Marlena?
No, that's not who I was thinking of.
Got it in one, Uncle Eric. I'm indeed in the family way.
Well, should I say congratulations?
Doesn't make any difference what anyone says. It is what it is.
Well, how are you feeling?
Fine. Huge. Freaked out.
So when you said you had a cold, it was because you didn't...
I lied. Yet another matter for confession.
All right, don't be smart, all right? Why didn't you just tell us the truth from the start? What's going on?
So, Hope, what are you doing here?
Rafe. They didn't get custody of David. He just found out.
Oh, my God.
You never expected the judge to rule this way.
She awarded custody to Zoe?
Yeah, she did. And Rafe just found out. I'm just putting, the rest of David's things together in this room. It's all happening so fast. And Rafe's kind of in shock, as you can imagine.
Oh, yeah. Of course he is, Zoe. I'm just so sorry for him. I know how much he loves that little boy.
Gosh, Abe, I'm sorry. I mean, obviously, you came to talk to Rafe.
Yeah, I did, but...
He's in the shower. Is there anything I can help with?
No. It's nothing he needs to know right now. Am I boring you?
I think I'm gonna go back to bed.
Oh, now that sounds like a plan.
No. To sleep. Actually, I forgot that we were gonna use our day off to make wedding plans.